Welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X. Launch Octopus. I don't know his weakness here. I don't. I feel bad now. I guess I should have looked this up before I... it doesn't matter. We got the helmet thing. I was like, why is this head like different? Random, nuclear turtle. We have a lot of nuclear turtles. In these stages and the Sigma stage. I think Wily. Wow. I'm on drugs. The subject. Forgot. Just randomly jump, because it doesn't really matter. You won't hit spikes unless you're stupid. This is another hated mini boss of mine. I actually think you can skip, but I'm not sure. Let me if I'm wrong, but I think you can actually skip this guy. Bitch. I like jumping over this place, but it doesn't really matter. Awesome. Help. I know where a heart piece is in this level is, so I think, you gotta fight one thing again. These things really don't hurt you. I mean, I don't even know why they're there. I guess they can hurt you, but they haven't. Why am I failing? Random fight again. I don't like this fighting. So, it's worse than the Gary fight in Mega Man 4. In Chosen Stage, if you know what I'm talking about. And you are awesome. I love you. I would make babies with you if I knew who you were, but I'm not going to because I don't know who you are. Let's just back down. You can, wall jump up those things. Animal line spikes. Okay, I thought it was. Activate minion. Ow. I don't like getting here. But it's like a whale ship in Mega Man 8. This is not rapid fire, children. Write it down. Write it down. It's another stupid mini boss thing. Jet fight again later on in the stage. Hello, friend. I don't like you, but I will ride you. And I will. Screw you. No, I won't screw you. I will ride you. And you better scream, bitch. Oh my god. Never had this much issue with this guy. Go up faster. Okay. Now you can just jump up on him, but you seem to be having difficulty with this. Now I must jump early. And get hit. And getting a heart piece, but it doesn't matter. Yay! Whoa. It doesn't kill me though. It does give me more life. More vitality! This part probably has to be sped up too, damn it. I don't really know what's up this one. It will be explored. Now we gotta fight him again. Yay! Okinawa! Why randomly said Okinawa? I randomly said Okinawa. Fuck! Random! Be right back. Alright, I'm back. And you may be asking yourself, what? Why is your health so low? Well, I went back and fought the thing, and, screwed up. And, then I didn't even have to kill him because, I already got the heart piece. I was like, he fails. And, I do. But, that's not what this video is about. This video is about your part in world history. I don't know what your part in world history is, but it's probably something important. Or very important, depending on who you are. If you're awesome, then you have a, fuck you, very big part. And, yay, I'm gonna fail again. Fucking yes. Failure! fucking fail. Alright. Just drop something nice, please. I'll give you a dollar if you drop something. Oh, thank Jesus. Thank you. Alright, that was awesome. Alright. Alright, launch off, Peepless. Now, if I remember correctly, his weakness is actually this, but I'm not sure. I want to say tornado hold, but I know that's not it. But, I think it's this, but I'm not entirely sure. Let's just hit it once and figure it out. Nope, not it. This? Nope. I'm trying to figure it out. This? Fucker. Nope. Please don't let it be this. It's this, I will literally cry. You didn't hit it! It better not be, is it? Nope. Fire? Nope. You can stop using powers now. And start failing. I really don't know what his weakness is. Wow. Should have saved my reserve tank or whatever tank, sub-tank, whatever it is. Fuck. Yes, we're supposed to die to him. Yeah. So let's kill him. But admittedly, I was taking unnecessary damage. You can't call me a noob. So yeah. I won't go there. Oh, fuck you. Let's do it. Oh yeah, I can't hit him. Okay. Fuck. Oh fuck, hold on. Ugh. Fucking computer, stop going on sleep mode. Okay, hold on. Since it went to screensaver mode, my computer's like, I don't like this. And it gets all like, nyah. Ugh, wow, I'm doing horrible against this guy. Wow. I really do need a weakness against this guy. But the thing is, I don't even remember being this hard, so. Maybe I should stop the crap with these little uncharged shots and keep hitting him with power shots. You have power! You have power! I don't know what I'm saying. Come on. Kill him! Die, thank you! Alright, safe, safe. Just because I don't want to go through another Chill Penguin thing. And Spark Mandrill, god! Awesome. Alright. Join the Mega Man Network next time when we take down, fuck, I skipped it again. When we take down, this guy. Boomer Kawanger. Yeah.